gonna go into a different world. This is a shit world. That was a shit world. This looks better. We got a lava pool straight there. Try and find a village. We're doing a bit of speed running again today, guys. I just did a couple of practice runs before, so I'm a little bit warmed up. Alright, what do we need? We need some gravel. Gravel here. Gravel, stone. There's some stone out. there's a we need a better cave. We gotta get some iron. Alright, there's a cave right here. Just got an apple. Alright, what do we need? This is furnace. So need flint and steel, bucket. Might as well make a bed while we're at it. Yo, what's up, Streamy? How's it going, bro? You got your new PC? Yeah, that's mad. Put your specs in the chat, bro. I wanna have a little suss at your specs. How much did it cost you as well? Come on, bro, give me an open cave. Need a bit of water and lava. It's the PC I told you that my mum's friend had. Oh, yeah. What graphics card in that, does it have? Cost 500, but I paid 100 for down payment. Cost 500, but I paid 100 for down payment. What was that, like a $100 discount or something, or you had to pay an extra 500? Wait, is that all my iron? I still got 2 bars left. Alright, we need to find this cave. I don't have the graphics card or something like that. Really? How do you play game on it then? Is it a gaming PC or is it a just like a desktop one? Well, no way, diamonds right there. Could use that actually. How many diamonds is this? Please be 3. Come on, give me one more at least. Oh well, can still make a sword. It has an Intel i5 something, then I have an Intel R UHD graphics 630. It's an all-in-one gaming PC. Yeah, that'll be a graphics card, bro, the HD 630. I don't know what type of graphics card that is, but that'd be a graphics card. But yeah, that's mad, bro. Have you tested it out, like on games and that? Like, how many frames you get in that? Yeah, I have. What games you played so far? Just Minecraft and a few others. Get around 1,000 frames on Java, holy bro. That must be one fucking, like, one really good PC. I don't even average a 1,000 frames on a PC. On here, I average probably about 70 to like 100. And then, when I'm not streaming that, I'll probably average about 200. But 1,000 frames, bro, that's bloody so good. Your game be so smooth. Oh, what? This fella had an iron bar. Oh, what? Where are we? All the way down here. Is your server on? Yeah, man. You can join it. You can join it now if you want. I might join it soon. I'll give you the IP. I don't know if someone's already in it or if that's just saying that I'm in it. Yeah, my internet's gone. I got my internet back to normal, so everything should be so much a little bit smoother, and hopefully shouldn't get disconnected. 'Cause the last few days my internet was so trash, man. I just kept disconnecting out of the servers and that. It was so annoying. Oh, what the hell? Fuck. Fuck, where's my portal? There it is. No one's on. Yeah, I don't know where Wizard God and all that went. I don't know if Wizards God's gonna be on a bit later or not. He might be, I'm not too sure. What don't we need? Yo, what's going on, Rifle? Yeah, Rifle, well, we got Rifle on at least, so. What do I need? Lava. Yo, Rifle, the server's up, bro, if you wanna join it. No one's on it at the moment, but thinking that might join it. Potato God and that might join it a little bit later. Bro, that's so annoying, that one bloody thing. Oh my god, are you serious? Oh, that's bullshit. I forgot about them side ones as well. Fuck. Fuck, this is time consuming. All 'cause of that lava. I can't believe I didn't even see that. Out of all the blocks, it was the last two on the bottom corner. Holy. This time, I'll make sure it definitely won't fail. Hopefully, we can just spawn straight in the Nether and get a castle straight up and a bastion. I'm definitely putting my water there this time. Finally. Looks like we've got a castle that way. Fuck, hopefully it doesn't take so long to get this castle. Yeah, you can join, bro. You can join, Rifle. The server's up. I already put the IP in the chat. Yo, what's going on, Kirima? What's up, bro? Hey, Fred, I'm gonna make a hardcore series. Oh yeah, mad fa streamy. I could do it. I could help you out with your Minecore series if you want, bro. Let me know when you start it, and if you need help with it, I'll give you a hand. That should be heaps. What's this today, server or speed run? It's a little bit of both, man. At the moment, I'm just doing a speed run, but I'll probably change it up and then do a server. I already got a server up, so if anyone wants to join it, you're more than welcome. What do you mean help? Like if you wanna, like if you wanna do, if you need help beating the Ender Dragon or something, I could help you out like with that, cause hardcore mode's pretty hard. I was gonna do a hardcore series the other day as well, but I might practice up before I do one. Alright, give us a castle straight up. Fuck, did I use the rest of my. Oh, fuck, I did too. I can't make a boat now, that's so shit. Fuck, I always forget to make the boat, man. Oh well. Has any of you joined the server yet? Or are you just watching me? Where's my bucket? I'm just watching. Oh yeah. Do you even play Minecraft Kurama? I play cracked anyway, so what's cracked? Is that like a crack server or something or? What is that? Fuck, this thing shouldn't be this far, bro. Surely I'm getting close to this thing. Oh yeah, it's just crack servers. I don't think I've ever played a crack server before. Well, I'm not too sure. I might have. Bro, where the hell could this thing be? Okay, we're just gonna use the commands to find it if I don't find it soon. Just to get a rough idea where it was, anyway. Yeah, fuck it, I'm using the commands, bro. This is taking forever. Okay, Bastion. Oh, what? -111. Fuck yeah, that's so far. Holy, that's like an extra fucking 1,000 blocks away. What the fuck? Well, I would have been running for ages if I didn't search for this shit. Oh, I'm dead. Fuck! Wow, that's fucking bullshit. Fuck it, we're doing this again. I'm gonna try it on the Minecraft server. Oh shit. Oh yo, did Potato God finish this off? That's mad. Wait, how do you join me if it's single player? Oh, if you're doing single player, I don't think I can join you, unless you know the IP address. But if you want to do a multiplayer one, I think you have to create a server. But if you want, cause I already got a server. I already bought a server on the MC Pro hosting. So if you want, I could create the server in hardcore mode, and then we could do a series on it. Oh, this is in creative mode, that's right. Bruh, what the hell? That's mad. I didn't even know you could get bloody photo frames on this. Can you tell me your code? I do know the IP address. Yeah, well, I think you might be able to do a series on it, if you got the IP address. Well, if you got the IP address, I should be able to join you, but I think you have to create it on multiplayer. I don't know if it would work on single player. Bruh, Potato Gun just did this house up good. Huh? Do kill stream. Kill stream, please tell me. Coordinates. Yeah, coordinates is in the chat, bro. Yo, I forgot about this part. I don't know if my commands work, Streamy. Cause for some reason none of my commands work on, like, any of these. Yeah, it won't work, bro. Bro, that's mad as. Yeah, no, I don't know why. Oh, I found you, bro. You're right here. Wait, what? Yo, Streamy's here, then who's this? Is this you, Raffle? Oh, that's Raffle. That's Streamy. Alright, fuck it. I'm gonna go into another. I wanna do another speed run. Yous can do what yous want in that server. I'll join yous later. Wait, but Streamy, you should set up a hardcore thing right now, because I sort of want to do a series on something. So you should set up a hardcore series, and I'll join you, and then we'll get it started. Wait, hold up, guys. I'll be back. I'm just gonna make a quick coffee. I'll be like 5 minutes. Alright, I'm back. But yeah, definitely let me know, Streamy, when you're gonna do your hardcore series, bro, because I'll be definitely up for it. But if you want to do it single player, that's right. But whatever you want to do, bro. Do this in multiplayer and try. Right, I'll try make a new one in a in my different 'cause I don't want to kill that world that I created in the other one. 'Cause it's 'cause another player bloody, that's like sort of me and his world. But I've got another server, I can create a whole new one. There's some weird. Wait, what? It's all saved. Can I join the new server? Yeah. Well, we should all, us three should all do a mad Minecraft series, 'cause I'd be mad as. We'd be able to like get so much stuff to, like together if there was three of us. Me, Streamy, and Rifle, we should all just do a bloody hardcore series. Enter this in multiplayer, press direct connection. Alright, hold up, I'll see if this will work. So, what's the IP? 2282. 78. I can also stream. I can stream also, but I have to get off soon. The PR sent. Yeah, man. You don't have to stream it if you don't want to. You can just join the series if you want. I'll see if the server proper restarted. Alright, our IP is. I'll put it in the chat. Oh wait, is this in creative? Yeah, this is in creative mode. Hold on, I'm gonna have to make a new server. I'm gonna make a whole new server. To the IP that I sent. Nah, streamer, your IP, your numbers aren't coming up in the chat. I only can see your messages, but none of your numbers are coming up. One by one. Here's the numbers one by one. Make sure you put the points in there, bro. Because that's a little bit confusing. What is it? 100.0. Then the second period thing. Alright, sorry guys, I was on the phone. Alright, sorry about that guys, I was just on the phone. Alright, so what was I doing? Hopefully this works. Sweet server properties. I haven't got any hardcore mode on this thing for some reason. It's only survival, so I'll just have to put it on hard. Like what? Fuck yeah, why did that get all cut out? It's like, what the hell? Yeah, so it's gonna take a minute to complete. What's going on here? It's taking too long. What has it got that, bro? There's only like two things here. I don't know where all my settings are gone. I should have the crack servers and shit on. Hasn't got any of that. Fuck it, we'll give it a shot anyway. Old, what? How's that old? There we go, finally. Alright, we got the server up. And it's in survival mode too. I'll just keep that saved anyway for whenever we start the series. Do this numbers. You have streamer, you should type the numbers in again, bro, but try and do it with the dots, cause I don't know what exactly what numbers to put. Cause it doesn't really make wait up. Your ones don't really makes sense. 10.10.0.0.162.162.3.7.1. Is that what it's meant to look like, bro? 10.0.0.0.0. 10.0.0.0.0.162.593.71. One zero dot zero dot zero. Wait, do it again. So it's 10. Dot zero. 10.0. Dot zero dot 162.593.71. Yeah, that looks a little bit better. Did I do it right, bro? Nah, I couldn't connect to it. Are you sure you're putting the numbers right? One zero dot zero dot zero dot 162.593.71. Check if your numbers are right too, bro. Do it all in direct connection. Alright, I'll try direct connection. Hopefully this works. Now, IO Nanny, the channel, abstract channel. Detection timed out, no further information. I don't know, bro, it's not working. Whereabouts are you from in the world? Australia? America? I don't know, your IP address is weird. Usually it's got two numbers all the way through. So usually it'd be like 10.00.16.something. Your numbers are like weird for some reason. Well, let me know what you want to do, because I got a server up and going for the hardcore series if you want to do it. Because the other server I just created, buddy, it's up and going now. Never mind, it won't work. We need to be connected to the same internet. Yeah, I know. I wish I had your internet, because my internet's trash, man. It goes alright some days, and then other days it's just so trash. But try my server, Streamy. I'll put the IP back in the chat. Yeah, try joining that and see if that one will work and see how you go in it. Because if you want, we could do a series on that server. Holy man, my game's going so smooth at the moment. Alright, what do we need? What do we need? Let's get some wood. I know how to make a hardcore series. When are you gonna make it, bro? Are you gonna make it today, or? Yo, what the fuck? I'll be back. Yeah, you're right, bro. Oh, first shot, gravel. That's what we wanted. Cave right here. Should we get a little bit more wood actually before we come here? Yeah, I might make a Minecraft series soon. I was gonna make one the other day, but yeah, I was gonna make a Minecraft series, a hardcore series the other day, but I don't know if I might do a video on it. I don't know if I'll do a live stream on it. I might just make a video. Try and survive 100 days or something. There's plenty of wood. Oh, what the fuck? There's gotta be a spawner here. Afternoon. Did ya? Good job. Did you get a reward? Was that your reward, student of the week? Oh yeah. Keep it up. Alright, we need to make a bucket. We'll make a shield. Fuck it, that'll be enough iron for now. Alright, what do we need? Some lava, some water. Alright, we're set. Let's get some water. Yeah, leave it. Yeah, you gotta leave it. It's for this room. Make the room smell nice. What are you doing with that? That's for your hair. Leave that. This is yeah, look, you're getting oil everywhere. Let's wait up, guys. Yeah, I just sent it, it just went through. Yeah, go on. Yeah, it should have just went through. The shortcut. What happened here? Yo, what the fuck? What's Yo, what the fuck, bro? Why is my screen like that? That's bullshit. I get off it for 2 seconds and my screen turns into fucking this. Why can't I exit this? Oh my god, bro, what the fuck is going on with this game? Oh my god, I have to fucking quit because some fucking bullshit happened to this game. Wow, this game is. Alright, no arguing these two, because I'm about to join and clean these both up. I said no one. Alright, finally back on. Alright, here we go, finally. We're back, guys. I don't know what happened to my game, something shit happened. As soon as I clicked this button, that blue shit kept coming up for some reason. Six, seven, eight. It's just bedrock. Granddad's using it. Yeah. His phone been nearly charged. He's got to charge his phone up. When his phone's charged, he just can use it. Come on, bro, where's this lava at? What the fuck? Oh fuck. Holy shit. He nearly knocked me into the lava. Fuck, that gave me a fright. Alright, we're in, finally. Alright, let's do this. Yeah, what the fuck? What kind of place is this, bro? Fuck, this gotta be the shittest spot I've ever spawned in. Alright, where's this castle at? Alright, Bastion is definitely right here. Negative X. Alright, that's where we're going. Alright, let's hope this Bastion is like right here. Hopefully we're gonna have to go for a whole mish just to get it. Just to find it. Wait, is that it right there? Oh, fucking you beauty. You beauty. Shittest spot. Fuck off, this is the best spot. I thought this was the shittest spot I've ever spawned in, but I'll take them words back. Fuck, I need gold armor. Yo, what the f- Oh my god! Oh, what? Bro, oh fuck, I completely forgot. I didn't even have any armor. Oh my god, I suck at this game, bro. Fuck, I don't even know where I am. Where I spawn. Or where the portal is, actually. I'm gonna make the server. Alright, mad streamy. Do you got your own, do you got MC Pro hosting or something? Oh, that's right, I come here. Okay, I went down here, didn't I? Yeah, I built straight down there somewhere. Fuck, I knew, proper didn't even know. I totally forgot I didn't even have any armor, so I was just a one shot. I had full health and that axe just killed me instantly. It works with the Turnos. I've used the Turnos before, bro, but for some reason I couldn't even load in the server when I was using the Turnos. I've used it once before, but like it took like 5 minutes for me just to load into the game. Everything was like all black for like 5 minutes. Fuck, where's the fuck is that cave? Cave should be right here. Yeah, it's here. Holy shit, man, what the fuck? Witches, Enderman. Ah, you little slut. You little bastard. Yo, what the fuck? That poison nearly killed me. Alright. I know where to go now, so. Fuck, why the fuck did they have to be witches down here, bro? Fuck, I don't know what to do. I'm gonna have to make this quick. Yeah, let me know when you set up the server, Eternal, Streamy. I might join it. I might join it. Fuck the skeleton. So that thing should be like, yeah, it's right here. Yes. I'm glad we didn't die that far. Yeah, where did my path go? What the fuck? Did it get burnt or something? It's weird as, I don't know how it got burnt, it wasn't even touching the lava. Oh fuck, are you serious? Oh, you bastard. No, I'm dead. Oh, fuck. Oh, my God, bro. That stupid skeleton, man. Oh, that's so fucking bullshit. All that effort just for that. All that time, and then there had to be a skeleton right there. Fuck, I swear my luck, man, is just the I get the worst luck in the Nether. Bro, where did I spawn? I didn't even spawn in my location, the right location. Alright, I'll join the server soon, Eternos. Eternos, stream me. Fuck off, zombies, man. Fuck, that's so gay. Yeah, streaming. I'll join it. Give me one more shot and I'll join the server. Put the IP address in the chat, bro. Oh my god, I'm done with the server, cunt. This is pissing me off. I put the IP address in chat, bro. I'm done with speedrunning. Stopped it, so tell me when I turn it off. What? I stopped it, so tell me when I turn it off. Turn it on, I meant. Yeah, join it. Turn it on now, bro. I'll join it now. I had enough of that fucking speed running track. Fuck that. So bullshit. I swear, nighttime man lasts is so long compared to daytime. Daytime lasts 20 minutes, I think. The same for night. I swear nighttime lasts way longer, bro. The server is on. Yeah, whack the IP. Did you see it? No, I don't know why, bro, but for some reason you're like no one's numbers pop up in the chat for me. My numbers pop up in the chat, but when you type in numbers it doesn't. I think you've got to type it in separate how you did it before. Hold up, guys. What up, guys? Right, I'm back. 5 6 2 2 2 5. I must restart the world. Go on your server. Put the numbers in like this, bro. I'll type it in for you, like how I'll type it in. For you and just copy how I do it, but with your numbers. So I'll just go like something like this. Like put it in like that, bro. So like 23, and then dot, and then just send it, and then sep78 dot send it 82 dot. Put the IP in like that, because I don't know, for some reason if you put it in as just the one whole number, it just doesn't pop up at all. It just doesn't work. Yeah, you're just gonna have to put it in like that, because I don't know why your numbers don't pop up properly. I got that other one though, 5 6 2 2 2 5, but I don't know what that is. Cool. So what is it, 5 6 dot 2 2 dot? What else? Not like this. Join your server. What, my 35 player server, the creative one? 'Cause I can't change this one, bro. Once I make this server, I have to create a whole new server. I can't just switch this over to survival or hardcore. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, cool, fuss. What? Bro, you did not make any sense at all. Hardcore 5 6 2 2 2 5 dot Eternus dot me. So that's the IP, I'm assuming. Okay. Bro, you could have just typed it in chat, you know. You didn't have to put it in the thing. You could have just wrote it in chat. If you wrote it in chat like that, it should have popped up. It would have popped up like that. But if you just type it in numbers, I don't think the numbers work. hardcore, sweet. Sweet. Let's see how good the server goes. Alright, I'm straight into it. So is this set on hardcore, bro? And them ones. Where are you at, Streamy? Oh, there you are, sweet. Well, I'm gonna end stream. Stream.